polystyrene mostly is actually used as an expanded polystyrene foam, or sometimes we call it an EPS. And typical place we see polystyrene foam and plastic cups, peanuts that are used for packaging, and the foams that protect the furniture if you buy a furniture from some online stores. Typically, what the people do is they convert them into monomers and that they can repolymerize again back to polystyrene. But what we are doing is actually a different approach that we can convert polystyrene into something that is more valuable, can be used for some other industry, and use polystyrene as a feedstock to make chemicals for pharmaceutical industry or a fragrance industry. Once we dissolve the polystyrene foam, we can add some catalyst inside. Then we can start to either heat it up or shine some UV light to the reaction, and then the reaction will start to get going. And the chemicals will be produced through this process, and we call this the degradation process. Now we can add the other chemicals and we finish the second step of the reaction, and then we can start to refine it. Then we distill it, and then we can make a pure chemical out of it. One thing that really concerns me is actually the plastic waste that we see every day. And as a person that is actually want to help make our planet better, make our life better, I would really want to see if we can provide any possible feasible solution to address the plastic waste problem.